My name is Maria Marchant and I'm back here at the wonderful London Blütner Piano Centre here on Baker Street. I'm playing a wonderful piano this evening. It's a Model 2 piano. It's one of my absolute favourites. It's got such a rich tone, fantastic, powerful register in the bass particularly, which I really need for this piece, in fact. Tonight's a very special night for me. As many of you know, I've been playing each Monday evening here since July, when Seven Notes and 7 Days moved from my sitting room to here. It's been kindly and generously hosted by the Blütner Piano Centre since July. Well, of course, because of the lockdown next week, the music will be carrying on, but back from my sitting room. So do make sure to tune into that next Monday at 7 o'clock, when I plan to bring you some more new music. So tonight I'm really going to enjoy playing this absolute wonderful instrument, and the piece I'm going to be playing is a really special, extraordinary piece. It's composed by Dr Susannah Self, Susie Self, to those that know her. And I first met Susie when we were both performing in a concert organised by Roderick Williams. And it was a wonderful concert. I met so many wonderful musical minds at that event. And Susie was somebody that I distinctly remember. We got on really well. And not long after that concert, this piece arrived that Susie had written especially for me. I mean, what an honour. It's called Quiltscape III. And there are many themes from the Quiltscape series that Susie has expanded on from her opera. So it's a real privilege to be able to share with you Quiltscape III. It's really fiery, it's full of passion and exuberance. Exuberance is the word I would use to sum up this piece. It's so, so many syncopated rhythms, and the way it builds up at the end, it's a really exciting piece. So here it is, the world premiere of Quiltscape III by Dr. Susannah Self. Susie, thank you so much. I can't imagine what it was like writing such an intrinsic work. It's just so full of energy, and what a privilege for me to give the premiere. And I'm delighted to tell my listeners that I have recently heard that this piece, Quiltscape III, has been published. And you can find out more about how to actually get the score and to play it by going to the Composer Edition website. I'll make sure I'll put a link to that later on. Susie, what an honour. And I'd also like to say a huge thank you to Blütner Piano Centre. Thank you so much for hosting Seven Notes since July. I can't believe that since I started the project, all the way back in the spring lockdown, we've now reached the 6 month point. So that's half a year bringing you new music. So thank you so much, and especially to my listeners, to you at home, from all your sitting rooms around the world. It's been such a joy. Do tune in next Monday. I'll be playing another new piece next Monday, God willing. So make sure you'll be the first to hear new music next week. And Susie, thank you again for such a brilliant piece. What a joy to play it. So, see you next week for Seven Notes in 7 days at 7 p.m.